Butler and Shaw. Both of them in the top five in the point standing. And the Wild's gonna grab the lead out of turn two. He's got Gold Star running behind him, and Colby's on the back of third. Let's go.